1932. You just won a mansion in a card game. However, the place is haunted by a weeping woman known to locals as coronavirus. I'm sorry, LLORONA.
Known as La Quinta.
Sorry, for real?
The ghost of La Quinta.
Coronavirus! Hey, it's me, Yubbin. We're playing a spooky game today called LLORONA. I just told you all about it in the intro. Why the freak?
Are you asking me? Do you not pay attention?
Here it is. It's obviously PlayStation style.
How scary could it be? Look at all these pixels.
Advertencia. Este juego a pesar de no contar una atmósfera que asuste al jugador.
I'm gonna go English.
Wow, that's much darker on your screen than it is mine.
It's so dark. I'll brighten it for you.
It is well known by every Mexican.
Okay, the game said it, not me.
That LLORONA virus wanders during the night, weeping and crying. Oh, my niños.
This is as far as I can go with you, my child.
Okay, I understand.
Listen, my child. There's something you have to know about that mansion, La Quinta.
I'm trying to fix my mouse sensitivity, sir.
But the truth is, Mr. Tuche wanted to get rid of the house from the beginning.
Mr. Tuche?
Or do you think the owner of a casino can lose a simple poker game in his own casino?
Oh, he tricked me into winning
it! Don't forget your journal. You will probably need it to write down all you're about to see, my child.
Okay.
Writing can keep you sane. Open it by pressing ESC.
ESC. Father Guzman doesn't want to keep going. I have to keep going alone. Oh, senor, are you having a party?
Wait, I already hear stuff. Bro, father, I already hear evil things.
This is as far as I can move.
Okay, this is as far as he can go. But I can go more far because I have been training for this day. Oh, can I go in there?
I already hear some, like, ghostly singing. Ah! Did y'all hear that? Why would I be scared? Ain't nothing happened yet. There's bushes.
It's a dark one.
I swear, do you hear that? I keep hearing like a bit of a sound clip off the, like off to my right.
Journal updated. Game Dev Boy presents LLORONA.
Investigate more about the haunting house. The house is doing the haunting.
Good day, Mr. Tuche. I received a telegram from Rome this morning. After our failed exorcism of the property, they're suggesting we find objects that belong to the mother and her children. Sincerely, Father Guzman.
All right, so, oh, wow, that ran bad for like 1 second. That was a long, wet fart, if I'm not mistaken. I'd probably know that anywhere. Here we go. This one, I can click it. Just kidding. Spade key. We used the spade. Oh, wow, I don't like that. Ah, there's a weeping woman somewhere.
Ah!
There she is. Oh, but the doll is gone. She tricked me into looking. Oh, freak. Oh, freak. Oh, freakles. Where's she at? Don't come out of the boxes. Let me read this.
A page of Carolina's diary. April 15th, 1931. I think I'm going to do it. There's a voice. The house is talking to me. It's telling me to do it. The house is on my side. She saw a lot during the revolution. She understands.
So obviously the weeping woman was talking to... Who was it?
Carolina.
Is it North or South Carolina? I need to know which one. I hear it. I hear stuff. I keep hearing stuff. Read this one.
Good day, Mr. Tuche. I'm writing on behalf of the newspaper El Dorado. We're working on an article and we're wondering if you can confirm if La Quinta Inn and Suites was a hospital during the revolution.
She ain't in the bathtub. Usually in the game, they in the bath. Because ghosts are dirty, bro. That's a dirty ghost, bro. Watch yourself.
Show me what you're working with.
Oh, I can run. I'm running very fast. I'm like on ice skates, bro. Heart key. We need to get that heart key.
If the ghost of LLORONA virus is here, make yourself known, Holmes.
Yeah, you got me fricked up if you think I'm doing all this. It's not happening. Nope. Don't. Why would we do any of this? I'm not. It ain't me. That should have scared me, but I wasn't looking right at it.
Greetings, Mr. Tuche. I'm sorry, but I must deny your request for another exorcism. It would be pointless. We need the children's toys in the mother's comb you mentioned to perform another rite. Sincerely, Father Guzman.
So we need to find where this dirty old lady was brushing her hair and where these dusty little kids were playing with their toys. I check all the spots. I check it because I don't know where I'm going to get... Oh, get the... For real?
Father Guzman always says, writing can keep you sane. Dr. Aguilar seems to agree. So I got this diary. Even Pedro seems to think this can help my hysteria. I hate him. I love him.
There's no secrets anywhere. About the fire... Oh, I'm point. I could just look at it. Okay, so we need... I don't have a diamond key. Ah!
Hey, what the frick?
Somebody knocked over a cup. I heard it clear as day. Now come out with your butts up. Maybe it... What was that? Did a door open? I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I still don't like it. Okay, what did I miss? Someone was freaking breakdancing, right? Oh, did we go up here?
I can't only get it. But I can't only get it.
I don't like this at all. What does this say?
Dear Father, I beg you to please try another exorcism. Soon after Carolina did what she did, I got rid of everything but some toys and a comb to remind me. Peter Touche.
All right, this is a bad place to be. Bad. Why is my... Why would my lantern go out? Don't do that. Stop! I saw something, didn't I? I'm going back. There's got to be something up here that we need, right?
What is that?
This way. I figured it out. Smart. Smart guy. Okay. Lighter. Candle. It's time to get scared. Wait for it, because it's coming. This is how I prepare. This is just how I prepare myself.
For the jump. Where is it? No, where is it? I know it's here.
It wasn't? Ah. I hear her, but I don't see her. We need to light the candle. There was a candle in the very first room. Wow. Baba booey. What does that do? And then there was a fireplace somewhere. I feel like we gotta light that up, even though I don't have any clue. Was it here? Oh, first try, baby. Whoa, 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 I'm flying. Oh, no. Okay. I was like, why am I flying? Okay. We burnt the picture for the diamond key.
Diamonds. I've got the diamonds open. Diamonds is open.
Hey, your photo's crooked, sir. All right, there's a lot of things to read. There's a six of spades.
Mr. Touche, I visited your wife yesterday. Her hysteria seems really bad. She was screaming she was going to drown herself in the river if you keep working so hard. I think you should spend some more time with her. I'm not an expert anyways, Dr. Aguilar.
Light the candle.
Why does he focus on his children and not me? He spends time playing with Edgar and his stupid spinning top and playing dolls with Maria. Is a walk by the river too much to ask?
Okay, so we need a spinning top and a doll. Whoa. Well, the spades is six. Okay, done. It's six. Got it. All right, six of spades. Cool. I'm going to totally remember all of this. Open it. Why am I outside? I feel like I shouldn't be out here. There's a child screaming and laughing. Whatever they're doing. There's an axe, dude. Yep, yep. I'll be taking that. Ooh, chop it. Bow.
Ah!
There she was. You better get ready with the chop. No way, dude. No way, dude. No, 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 no. Okay, I chopped this one. You're not going to scare me twice, Holmes.
Father, the toys and comb are lost somewhere on the property. I'm not an expert, but I believe they're cursed. I've seen the doll move. I've heard the spinning top.
Oh, we saw the doll at the beginning. And that thing we keep hearing, the spinning top at night.
The comb sometimes appears on my bedroom's bathroom.
On my bedroom's... I don't like this. This is where the ghost went. I thought for sure I was about to get got when I went there, bro. All right.
I'm having bad thoughts again. I went to the church and confessed all them. I'm still having them. Why is God giving me such a hard test?
God is just trying to prepare you for the SAT. Do you not wish to be prepared for the SAT, bro?
Ah!
The cross fell off. Frick off with all that. I'm taking a picture because I get really confused. Always. Okay. We got that. We got that. This is... I'm begging for a jump scare right now. We got the axe, though. That's huge. Okay, break this. Why can I... I can't climb in the window. What the frick?
Ah! Whoa!
She's so fast, bro. Like, supersonic status. Oh, there's crosses all up on the wall in here. Oh, it's a sink. Okay, you can see how. I mean, it looks like a cross. That's my bad, unfortunately.
Everyone.
What?
He's coming. I hear
him. What is she saying? What is she saying? What does this say?
Today he's working again. It's February 14th and he's at the casino. He's never home and when he is, he pays attention to our children. Annoying. I hate him. And I hate myself. I hate us both.
Okay. What did I... Wait. Did I see? That's a bush. Okay, the bush tricked me again. Oh yeah, we never went out here. Oh, look.
Four of diamonds.
Because the guy worked at a casino. That's why all the cards are the... Oh, there she is in the... I'm going in after you. I really tried to. It wouldn't let me. Why am I so brave? Oh, we could use a shovel on that. Hold up, though.
It's been a month since the last time I rode. I'm not fine. I'm not okay. I feel like I'm drowning in my horrible thoughts. Drowning. Like drowning in my mind.
That's an emo song. Emo song just waiting to be written.
Papa.
Ah!
Papa.
What? Where? Where's Papa? They were calling. So Papa was... Someone was calling to Papa. I could be Papa. This game's cool. It's creepy a little bit. I'm feeling a little some kind of way right now. I like it. And it's got my kind of graphics. This is the graphics I want. All the time. We should have stopped at PS1, you know? Nothing. There was no more graphics to offer after PS1. She's close. I feel like when you hear that, you can die. That's just my opinion. I feel like when you hear it, that means the weeping woman is close to you and you better get the freak out of there. I can't prove it. Okay, the doll was in here. Bop, bop. Nope. I don't like all these beds with sheets on them, bro. What's this say?
Greetings, Mr. Lopez. Regarding your question, La Quinta Inn in Suisse was taken by Pancho Villa and his army during the revolution and became a hospital for injured soldiers. I hope this can help you with your article. Pedro Touche.
That's not helpful to me. Why did I need that? Why did I need that info? I came all the way here. I came very far. I broke a door down to learn about La Quinta Inn and Suites. Why? Oh, was that always like that? I think it was. I'm crazy. I think it was like that, honestly. Obviously, there's something I did not do, but I don't know what... Ah! There she was right there. What is this? Oh, it's her grave? Maybe don't stand on that. What am I doing? What is that? There's something right there, but I can't. I need a shovel. It's got to be in a shed or something, right? The she shed? Did she have a she shed out here? Oh, what? I'm so stupid. Hello? What is this on the wall? A shower. Oh, the last card, bro. All right. Now I just got to get back there without this obvious jump scare that's about to happen to me happening to me. You know? Which is the way? I'm lost. I'm turned around. Don't get me, weeping woman. I'm not into it. I don't like it. Ah! Yeah, I told you when you hear her, you're close to her. Let's go. What did I need? The cards. Oh, I did that. Okay, that was me. I did that. I'm supposed to do that. All right, here it is. Okay, the first one is 6. The second one is 9. Nice. The third one is 4. The fourth one is 1. Got him. Let's go, boys. What's this safe?
Dear Pedro, don't lose hope and believe in the Lord. Bury the toys and comb in the sacred soil near the chapel. Tomorrow, you will be celebrating the anniversary of the revolution like nothing happened.
Okay, we got the heart key, which means we can open the heart doors, which means we're going to get the shovel, and then we go outside and dig a bunch of stuff, which I wish I was not doing, but we are doing. What does it say?
Hello, Dr. Aguilar. I hope you're doing fine. Carolina has been sick. She's having the hysteria again. I have to work at the casino all day. I don't have time for this. Come see her. Pedro Touche.
All right. Surely there won't be a big old jump scare right here. Surely not. That cross is definitely not about to fall off the wall.
Dear Father, I lost La Quinta Inn and Suites in a poker game today. I feel so relieved. You know, Father, the person won fair and square, but I'm starting to think I lost it on purpose. Pedro Touche.
Don't like that. Okay, give me the shovel. Thank you. What's this?
Dear Pedro, I haven't received a response from you in a few days, and I didn't see you at Revolution Parade. Hope everything is going better. Hug, hug, kiss, kiss, Father Guzman.
We got the shovel. Where was the place with... Stop that. Okay, it's over here. Just a big old pile of dirt. It's a body. Oh, there's the top. That's the kid's toy, bro. That's the kid's skeleton. I don't like it. Okay, we need to dig more dirt. We need to dig more dirt to find the stuff we need. I hope that I don't get scared in the process. Ooh, hey, got the club key. This is the bad one to dig, I have a feeling. Oh my gosh. She's going to be mad now. We found papyrus. Look out, look out, look out. Don't get caught. Don't get caught. Don't get caught. She can be anywhere.
She's a ghost. Don't you know?
Aha, this one. Here we go. Oh, good. Whoa! Man, I pretty much kissed her on the mouth. What the freak? She's going too fast.
Oh my God. What have I done? I can't believe I drowned my children. My hands are stained with the blood of my blood. But he kept paying them so much attention. I can't continue leaving.
Something tells me it's the end of the game right here, boys. Oh, never mind. Okay. Go. Here's the doll. It's fine. Nothing happened. Go. Go, go, go. What do we even do? Stop. Journal. What do I do? The comb. I have to bury all three near the church, but where was the comb? It's supposed to be in the bathroom of my the bedroom of my bathroom or something, right? If she is hunting for us, she's going to be pretty pissed off right now. So we got to be quick. Here we go. Hello? Hello? What's this one? Drown, drown, drown. It's not good, Carolina. Carolina, it's no good. There's the comb. All right, we need to go.
Ah, there she is! Frick!
I'm gone. See ya. Nope, I'm gone because it's too late for you to touch me because I am gone. What do I do with them? I need to bury all three near the church. Where's the stairs? Come on. No, not these ones. Wait, yes, these ones. I'm stupid. I need to get out of here. I need to bury all three near the church. This is the church right here. We're going to bury them right here on the... I did it. Oh. He's come. There you go. And now you're at peace. Don't worry about it, mija. You're safe now, Lerona virus. And with the ritual, they extinguish Lerona virus worldwide. Lerona keeps wandering the nights, condemned to eternity, condemned to cry forever. Then what did we do? What did we help? Nothing. What was the point? I'm gonna level with you. I liked it. I enjoyed it. It was very good. Thank you for being here for my scary video. I didn't get it out. Did I not get it out in October? Anyways, I hope you guys liked it. If you want to see more videos like this, feel free to just tell me the names of these games. I only found this one because of the comment section, so thank you for that. All right, guys, I got to get the heck out of here right now. Thank you for watching my stupid YouTube video. I super, super appreciate it. Patreon supporters, just wow. This is your fault. You did this. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you keep that chin up, work hard, and believe in yourselves. And as always, have a bye five. My outro song is kind of LLORONA.